Anchorage, Alaska resident Samantha Koenig was abducted and murdered by local resident Israel Keyes in February 2016. After killing Samantha, Keyes decided to still try to get a ransom from her relatives. To do this, he positioned Samantha's body so that she seemed alive and holding today's newspaper in her hands, proof of her life. This photo was posted on the social network and for a long time terrified those who were familiar with the nightmarish story of the murder.